Shivaji Group of Institutions online classes. Myself, Raksha Singer, your biology teacher, and this is your biology class for class 6. Today, I will start the chapter first, the leaf. Student, what is leaf? You see the leaf in your daily life. Generally, leaves are of green color. So, leaves are of different shape, different size, but generally green color. Leaf. Leaf is the flattened green structure that arises from the node of stem or its branches. So leaf is the flattened green structure that arises from the node of stem or its branches. So what is node? Node is the place on the stem where the leaf arises. So this place is called node. And the place between two node is called internode. The place where the leaf arises are called node, and the place between two node is called internode on the stem. Next is structure of leaf. Leaf is generally a flattened green structure. A flattened green structure, and this flat portion, this flat portion of the leaf is called lamina. It is attached with the branches or stem. The portion where it attach is called leaf base. At the lower portion of its attachment. And the stalk-like structure, you can see here the stalk-like structure is called petiole. Generally, when you pluck the leaf, you hold the leaf from the petiole. This portion, this stalk-like portion of the leaf is called petiole. And from the petiole, it arises and form a network-like structure over the lamina. And this network-like structure is called venation. This is the venation of leaves. And this middle portion is called midrib. And the side veins, side structure is called veins or side veins. The mid vein is called midrib, side vein is called side veins. This is the structure of leaf. You know, leaves are of generally look green color. Why? Because of the presence of chlorophyll. Chlorophyll is the green color pigment due to which the color of leaf is green. Next is functions of leaf. So, what is the function? First function is photosynthesis. Leaves make the food, leaves prepare the food for the plant by the process of photosynthesis. And in the process of photosynthesis, leaves require water, carbon dioxide, chlorophyll, and sunlight. So, water is absorbed from the soil through the roots. Carbon dioxide is taken from the atmosphere through the stomata. Chlorophyll is present on the leaves, and in the presence of sunlight, leaf prepare the food. What is the reaction for this? Carbon dioxide plus water
in the presence of chlorophyll and sunlight. Leaves prepare food and release oxygen. So this is the glucose, which is the food of plant. In the presence of leaves are prepare food by the help of carbon dioxide, water, in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll makes the food, which is of glucose, and release the oxygen. And this oxygen is used for respiration for human beings. The exchange of gases. On the lower surface of the leaf, there are tiny or small pores present on the lower surface of the leaf, is called stomata. And these stomata help in exchange of gases, means they take in oxygen, carbon dioxide for respiration, for photosynthesis process, they exchange the gases. And the next function is transpiration. Transpiration is a process of reduce of water in the form of water vapor through stomata. It's called transpiration. Students, the excess water is lost through the stomata, and this process is called transpiration. This is occur on the leaf through the stomata. Next is modification. In some plants, leaves are modified into stem, spines. So this is the function of modification. What is the main role of modification? You see the cactus plant, which are found in desert area. And you know that in desert area, there is a loss of water, there is a deficiency of water. So the leaves of cactus plants are reduced into spines. So leaves of cactus plants are modified into spines, which reduce the water loss. That is the role of modification. Let's revise all the terms, means the definition of leaves, structure of leaves, functions of leaves, and in our tomorrow class, we will discuss the types of leaves. Thank you, class.